My name is Don, dear viewer, and I appreciate your company on a quick tour of the Central Business District, Ho Chi Minh City, in Vietnam. The previous picture was of the Presidential Palace, but here we have the City Hall in Ho Chi Minh City. Another view of the City Hall. In our car, we're rapidly approaching Notre Dame Cathedral, a French colonial church in the center of the city. This is another French colonial structure, the central post office. We're inside and exploring the post office now. These public phone booths for long distance dialing are a bit of a thing of the past in most countries. Our city tour not only included the Presidential Palace, Notre Dame Cathedral, and the post office, but also a visit to a Chinese temple and the old markets called the Ben Than Markets. I'm finally on for a meal. Here I am with the tour guide. I found that the Buddhist temple was not that wheelchair accessible. I wonder what people in wheelchairs do to worship Buddha. Draw sticks bring good luck. We're on the way again to the Ben Than markets. This is typical central business district scenery. At last we've reached the Ben Than markets. Here's the main entrance. It's about what you'd expect of markets anywhere. So much for markets. Let's move on. We get taken to one of those undesirable places that occur in every tour. It's a place where you see some sort of art production. In this case, some sort of lacquered wooden finish, and they hope you will buy something. It was interesting to look around. Oh, on the move again, and we're getting hungry. We're taking to the Indochina restaurant, which turned out to be rather good. Thanks, viewer, for joining Richard and myself for this quick tour of the central business district, Ho Chi Minh City, in Vietnam. I do hope you have a good day. Thank you.